Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So I am Von Carlo. I am an international student here in Prince George, British Columbia, Canada. And I am currently taking a two-year program at post-diploma in tourism and hotel management. So let me share my life to you as an international student here in Canada. And enjoy.
Morning guys, I just woke up. It's 8:20 in the morning here, and I do have a class today at 1 p.m. for 1 hour, but I usually wake up around 7:30 to 8 a.m. so kind of late now. So let me show you my morning routine before I go to school, and yeah, walk with me later when we go to school. I'll show you my path when I go to school. Usually I just walk. There's no bus for me to go to school because it's just around 10 minute walk. So hopefully a nice day to walk today. See ya. I live in Singapore for 9 years, and coming here to Canada, I am excited and very interested to experience their four seasons. Currently, it's winter here in Prince George, and so far, I am liking it so much.
Weather check. Let's go. Shoes on. Let's go. Sunny day today. Okay guys, good morning again. So time check, it's 10:40, I think. So I'm now walking to school. It's like 10 minute walk from here. Yes. So one thing you have, it's a tip actually, that you guys have to remember every time, especially winter here in Canada, is that you always have to check the weather app, because that's will you plan or decide how are you going to put up your clothes, your winter clothes. So like this one right here, today it's a bit snowy today, so the path walks are usually very slippy, so always wear your proper shoes for the season. I enjoy my life as an international student at College of New Caledonia, and it's very fun. It is a good learning space, and it's a good place for me to meet new people and meet others. Guys, can you say hi, guys?
Hi!
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 Hi! Hi. Hi. Hi.
or macarons or anything like that. Yeah, and promos about any celebrations.
Okay. Yeah. We would like to make that.
It's a global company. You have a many different personas.
True.
So we're going to learn about that next semester in
marketing. Excited day.
It shows a different use of boat as a means of transportation. The location of this picture is in Bangladesh, where you can find a lot of water swamps, and we use boats. They use boats there often as a means of transportation. However, for this picture, they use the boat as a means of to commute to go places. It's like a waterway. From this picture, we think that it happens. This picture happens during the day where people go to work, the busiest time of the day. They go to work, they go to the market, or the mother sends their kids to school. So yeah.
Yes.
It happens before the pandemic.
Go out.
Because people do not wear masks. People are
not
serving
social distancing.
Well done, you guys. So, what do we think?
Hi, kamusta po?
Hi.
Thanks, babe.
Hi guys, nasa work ako ngayon. I'm at work today, so I'll just show you what I do at work, okay? Here we are.
Hi, good evening. Welcome to Sandman Signature. Checking in with us?
Yes, I do.
Can I just get a piece of your ID, please?
Sure.
If you are planning to move here in Canada as an international student, one advice I can give you is that you have to prepare your mind and emotions to moving in a new country and adjusting to a new environment. Being an international student can be a challenge in balancing your time at work and at school. I am still adjusting to my life here in Prince George, British Columbia. But one thing that I like living here in Canada is Canadians are very friendly and very polite.
Kanji, yeah.